In the past, when you imported a 3D model with faulty geometry, you would get an error stating that the translation had failed. If the translation failed, you couldn't use that model in Onshape. With this update, there is a new option in the import dialog to allow import of parts with faults. As the name implies, this will allow you to import geometry even when it has issues. It's important to note, faulty geometry will show as an error in the import feature.